Guys, how's it going? It's Eastbound Ewers, and we're out here at Jenkinson Lake. We just pulled up, we took a couple casts, but haven't really been more or less just finding the right area. So we just got our base camp or area where we're gonna kind of focus around. Guys, if you guys haven't checked out the Spro Prime Minnow 45, this thing kicks butt. Hey guys, how's it going? Eastbound Ewers. So we're out here at Jenkinson Lake. It's November. We're fishing a rainstorm. The rainstorm just subsided for a moment, so kind of calmed down for a bit. So we're gonna slow down and tell you exactly what we're doing, what we're trying out here. Trying a jerk bait. And this one right here is by Spro. And it is a Prime Minnow 45, throwing it on the Dobbins Champion Extreme DX spinning rod. 7.83 spinning finesse. Getting it out there, long casts, and we're giving it long pauses, so 5 to 10 second pauses. Cadence is just like before, just like usual, you know, jerk, jerk, pause, jerk, pause, jerk, pause, whatever it is. It's the same old thing, it's just we're prolonging that pause. So we fished the jerk bait, no avail, no bites, no strikes, no followers. It's tough conditions. You got cold water and you've got the storm, the overcast. These fish are likely deep in channels, off points, chasing bait balls and schools of fish. So now we're focusing on the spinner bait. Chartreuse and pearl white, 3/8 ounce, just the right size I think for these bass at Jenkinson Lake. I haven't done too well off the spinner bait. I've picked up a few here and there. So we're using the Oro Winch 5/4-to-1 gear ratio, I believe, with the heavy Powell rod endurance series, 6'7", extra fast action, which is real key for me, allows this to really load up a lot better. So what we're gonna do is fish this for about 40 minutes. Stay tuned and I'll let you know how we do. We're gonna focus on next is, alright guys, so the spinnerbait did not work out. Didn't produce any fish, didn't produce any followers, and didn't get any strikes. So we're gonna move on to a different bait. Right now we're gonna focus on using a super fluke. I believe it's a super fluke. It's the larger size fluke, and we're gonna be throwing this and jerking this around like a jerk bait and hopefully hook up.